Wisconsin, picture perfect night. Opening night. 8-point game. Morstead to kick off. And from 8 yards back, Cobb is going to bring it back. And the rookie, breaking tackles, on his way into Saints territory. And the second round draft choice goes all the way for a touchdown. Wow. 108 yards in his NFL debut.
He was down. This is unbelievable. They flip him upside down. Another slip. Look at that. He basically does a barrel roll and comes out and scores a touchdown. Son of a gun. What a game he's having.
Well, all he did in his NFL debut is tie an NFL record longest kickoff return. Now, the longest return of any kind was 109 by Cromartie in San Diego on a field goal attempt at the end of a half. This ties the NFL record for the longest touchdown return. Crosby for the extra point.